songs. Really, all I can hope is that these songs are ruined in elevators for years to come. That's it. Or in your dentist office. As long as there are teeth, my songs will live forever. So, back in the 80s, we did a song that was originally done in the 60s by Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons. But who doesn't love the Four Seasons? I diddled around with the arrangement, and they played it on the radio a lot. So see if you remember this one. Okay, Mike.